And then Alex suggested that it's a little bit more dangerous.
Only because maybe there might be the fuel can right by my feet.
Look at this corner. Oh yeah, and we're leaning into this corner. I love it. He's taking it nice.
Alright, I thought I was done, but Alex has kindly offered me a seat in his passenger, on the passenger seat. I kind of like forced myself. I'm like almost gonna tell him that I have no other way home besides him. But I definitely invited myself. But this will be fun to get in this wonderful car that he has. When you wanna go to it, relax, don't do it. When you wanna come, relax, don't do it. When you wanna suck it to it, relax, don't do it. In the middle of the night, in my dreams, you should see things we do, baby. In the middle of the night, in my dreams, I know I'm gonna play with you, so I'll take my time.
Well, you got some performance as well. This is just noisy.
This is just fair enough. This is just noisy.
It sounds good.
Yeah. It's hard to believe that's twice the power.
Hey, but it's a light car, right?
Yeah.
And it's agile. Yeah. You can have this on the country roads and be happy, right? Obviously, that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're experiencing. So remind me one more time. The model it is. It's a Porsche.
Yeah, the 356.
356.
1965.
1965. See, I'm still learning on the heritage cars, the vintage, the classics. Because the Porsche models, they're all like, they're similar but not similar, but it's like there's so many of them. Like all the numbers, I just want to say 911s, but this is 356.
Well, this is the one before 911.
Hey, this is the one before 911. You gotta love the escorts too. The escorts are amazing. Keep everybody together. We're having fun driving somewhat of a good speed for these corners and these runways. I feel a lot faster in this car because it's a little bit smaller, lighter weight. And then Alex suggested that it's a little bit more dangerous.
Only because maybe there might be the fuel can right by my feet.
Look at this corner. Oh yeah, and we're leaning into this corner. I love it. He's taking it nice. But yeah, that's the fuel tank right here. Oh my gosh. No airbag. Just a fuel tank to stop me.
You got a handle.
I got a handle too. And the things you learn about being in these wonderful, beautiful machines. It's just mind-blowing to me. I love it. This is fun. I would never have known this if Alex did not offer me a position.
Jumped in.
I jumped in into this seat.
Can I give the audience a perspective of your amazing driving?
To go to the hedge.
I know. I mean, it is kind of cool. I have my sweatshirt on, but I wasn't that cold. It's kind of nice weather out. It's really, really beautiful weather out. But he said if I needed a heater, all I had to do was look at this vent down here. Because what he was saying, the air cooled here. The fan is blowing cool air onto the engine, and then the hot air is coming out. It is coming out significantly right here. But he said we also get some more fumes, some more of that fun-filled vintage car smell. But that's a cool little tidbit for you guys that didn't know. I didn't know. I experienced the bridge from the outside, now from the inside of a car. Hey, this is nice. We made it. We're back. Thank you, Alex, for the wonderful wine. That concludes this wonderful journey on Tejas Turismo, and I'm such a fan. Now I gotta buy a car.
See you next year, dude.
See you next. Wait, I gotta unbuckle my seatbelt first. I'm stuck. You're gonna keep me here forever. Smash the subscribe, hit the like, turn on the notifications. Yeah. Racing.